since the first year I did it, I've been amazed about how much the public appreciates having a place to bring their unwanted drugs to. So basically, it's just the service that we provide for the community.